remember these for some. So, I guess in order to evolve Guinea Ghoul, I would have like 900 or 99 of those coins. And you get them from beating the chest versions too. So, I'm just gonna fight them. And I see them, and there should be one up here. Coins. Oh my god. Oops. Oh my goodness. He's like, nah. Oh wow, it gives you 50? That's a lot. Touched it.
I'm sorry, what is the name of that elephant? Oh, I read that wrong.
Oh, I totally went the wrong way. I'm trying to get over here. That's funny. I can just go down, right? Oh. I guess so. Excuse me, sir. Why do you look different? Totally. I totally believe you. I guess he's not the hacker then, because he's standing in front of us, so it's not him. I guess. I don't want to say we're not friends, because I offered to help them, so. Shy. I'm sorry, sir. Is this what you do outside of school? You dress up younger and you beat up students? And do it well, apparently? Why does this remind me of Borderlands? That's why they're always looking for new recruits. They have to quit if they fail. This also reminds me of Horizon. There's like this guy that hides in the grass by these towns that you have to like kill everybody and like liberate the town. And he's like super dark. He's just like, I like killing people. But you like want to be friends with him and you're like, bro, maybe don't kill people. I don't know. But he helps you with like all of the, I don't know what they're called. Takeovers? Raids? What does that mean? Like, hello there, school children.